Alright. Today we're gonna test this SSC car. I hope I haven't tested this yet. I don't think I've tested yet. Alright. Ordering. That is enough. If you're lagging, it's very bad. Okay. Guys, I'm gonna test the one. Only got 1 hour left, so this is my only time I can try this car. Let's take a look at this car. First ever T1 car in the game, if I'm not mistaken. There's the flying. The Gangnam Style dance. Okay. Hmm. Uh-oh, animations. And that's the laughing animation. Down, start again. Huh, that's another one. Hey, why this car has so many animations? Okay, so I have to down. Okay, I think that's it. And flying, there's the flying. Oh, since I'm showing this flying seat. Never mind. The flying seat will be another video. Okay. So that's the D1's flying. Alright. Let's try this now. Graphic height. Okay. And just let you see, I didn't mod anything. I didn't mod anything. This is zero, nothing. Okay. Madagascar. Alright. Let's test this car out. Oi! 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 It always lags when I record. Dang. Gameplay with them. It's alright now, the decals are alright. Oh. You went for the map. Night is real. Alright. Okay, that's for the one tika. There'll be another video for the other tika. So that's this tika right now. The other tika will be my other server. I'll do that another time. Alright. We're gonna do a test. This time we're testing this tika. That's the T1 car right there. Transforms. And that's what it looks like. Oh, and transform back. mock the beer. Okay. That's the 5 animation. Same one. Yeah, the same one. Okay, that's the flying one. Is that it? The flying, yeah. I think that's it. Let's try this one. Yeah, everything's okay, so there's not much animations for this decal. Let's see when you fly. You only see one boost at the back. Okay. Only one. Alright. Let's take a closer look. Should have done this. Okay. Preview. Now let's test it. Testing border. That's halfway. There's 4 boosters. Oh. That thing opens in the front. Oh, it opens from 4 to 4 to skid. Oops. Six boosters. Hey. So this car's not bad, I guess. Oh, Alright then, that is the T1 testing for this car as well. Thanks for watching.